Houston, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
And what I did find interesting is it's got the first, we spoke about this, the first sighting of a Tic Tac UFO.
Oh, yes. Now that's, again, this is so well researched. Okay, check this out. Now, for those of us that are debating the origins of the Tic Tac, whether or not that's ours or theirs, turns out somebody's seen one land, and it's actually from one of the most famous UFO cases ever. There was a, back in the 60s, there was a police officer by the name of Monty Zamora who saw a Tic Tac shaped UFO land.
He called it egg. He called it an egg.
Yeah, he called it an egg. Well, but same thing. White, oval shaped, lenticular, whatever you want to call it. And basically, it landed. And two of these beings got out. And not only that, he saw an insignia on the side of the ship. He gave deposition. This was a big deal case when it came out. And it turns out that the military asked him not to talk about the insignia. They actually floated a fake version of the insignia. And that's what's been floating around in ufology for like a generation and a half, two generations. And now we have proof that that's not what the symbol looked like. It looked like this. And it comes, at, you know, and all of this is coming out right after we're getting footage of these similar, like almost the same ship, but, you know, 2015. You know, like, that's extraordinary. That is like, and that's in.